Sal M. Master. What kind of world have you beckoned me into? I think it might be a VRML world. That is, virtual reality markup language. Am I right?
You just may be right, Genie. We don't see this ancient technology much these days, but you and I go way back to recognize it, don't we?
I can't imagine how many hours Randy must have spent making this. Ravi, did you possibly help him at all on his old webpage?
Who? Me? Why would you think that?
Oh, I don't know. It was just an idea. Forget it.